If he had been in a different era, if football had been on a par with baseball, his life would have been different. Yes. I mean, he was a generous person with his money to what some would call a fault. He didn't care that much about money, although he spent the rest of his life trying to earn enough to keep afloat. But definitely his life would have been different if he could have really made the money that he deserved as the greatest athlete in the world and as a phenomenal football player. Definitely.